everyone. A very delayed start here all round here at Middle Road, but finally we're up and running here with our live stream. We're now half an hour into the game here. It was a delayed start here at Middle Road. With around about 20 minutes lost at the start of the game due to a wet outfield. It has been very, very consistent rain over the past few days here in the East London area. And we're just delighted to have sunshine today. So, bringing you up to speed, first six or so overs in the game. See Mark Adair coming in here. It's been Mark Adair and professional Keith Dudgeon at the Robin Beggs end so far. They've been pretty tight, a few wides from Dudgeon's first over, but he produced an absolute pearler to pick up the opening wicket from today. That was Craig Averill. Yeah, as I say, lots down the leg side wide balls to start with from Dudgeon, but he hit the off stump, nipped it away, took the off stump of Averill, and that was the opening wicket for CI. He's cut off there as it there comes in. That's nicked. That could be four. And is. Nick wide of second slip. Two slips in there for CI. And that was well wide of Mulder at second slip. And races away. Third man, quite wide, as you would expect with two slips in a gully. But you could say, perfect placement from Barkhill there. And that brings him a boundary. It's been pretty watchful from Barkhill. But a beautiful shot off his legs from Adair.